कहलाता है. The viewers will get to witness an interesting twist as Rukmani's big mistake drags Karthik Nayara at the divorce point. Rukmani's big mistake drags Karthik Nayara at a divorce point. It seems Rukmani is drenched in a loan where instead of getting the jewelers on the rental basis, she purchased the jewelry to fulfill her dream. On the other hand, the dealers pressurize Rukmani to pay off money or else return back the gold. Hence, Rukmani, left with no other option, takes the cash from the Shagun account. Love and Kush turns the eyewitness of Rukmani's big mistake. Rukmani's this act gets witnessed by the shades Love and Kush, who reveals the same to Karthik. Rukmani's take leak leads to big fight and Karthik Nayara, who fight over their trust issues, which eventually drags them to the divorce point. Will Karthik and Nayara have to pay a big price for Rukmani's blunder? Will Karthik Nayara's divorce get called out by any chance once again? Let's wait and watch. Keep watching our channel TV Pranjan for more such exciting updates and upcoming twists.